What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm.
Damn, what the? It's too damn hot. Someone just... Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
I hate it here.
Fucking rebels. Let them kick this shit off. What keeps doing that? Ah, too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
It was not.
What? Oh! Sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell. Okay. Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
No more reinforcements.
Like a pig here.
Cold beer. Yeah, that'd be nice.
Keep this shithole.
Shit! Whose body is that? Find whoever did this!
He killed us!
Protect the dead! Don't let him get the weapon! Bitch! Get him! Come on!
trashed.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? PC. Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Getting bored now. That would be nice.
Thank you.
check the orbit here! Now! Get him! Come on!
Where are the ransom videos being shot?
All right, caught you!
I'll check it out.
Lisa, holy shit.
Lisa!
It's a video. She's not here.
Please. No.
I want you to say mom, dad.
Mom, dad.
I love you.
I want to go home.
It's very nice. I want you to do it again.
No.
With more emotion. You can do it, honey. Come on.
No.
Your boss. The Broody Boy just raped the calm room of the Mizzou.
Ben. I'm directing this film right now, okay?
You need to get out of here, Ben. Those fucking idiot cocksmen
should be. Stop swearing. Okay, we are in the presence of a lady actress.
Fuck you.
What, me? Did you see what you just did? You just turned my actress against me. Now get the fuck out of here. Disappear. I want to apologize for my friend and his complete lack of tact. Okay, this guy's a complete asshole. We're gonna win the Oscar for this, okay? Tears. That's right. Keep going.
Give you that ink? Ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Citra gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? California boy's got a hard on for jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. That was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. Shh. It's okay. Don't cry. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful. That you're willing to die for the one you love.
Down! I gotta shoot the pipes! There's fire everywhere! Thank you. I can't take any more of this heat! Shit! About him now. Okay, go. I have an idea.
Oh, oh no, I can't do this.
It's the only way down. Come on.
Oh, oh my God.
Truck!
He's out in the open! Going after him! Take out the vehicle!
Lisa, you drive!
What?
Drive!
Okay. Aim for the gas tank!
Oh, damn it, it won't start! Let's go, Jason!
Truck!
No! It died!
Jiggle the key! Depress the pedal!
I don't... What does that even mean?
Lisa!
They're in front of us! Jason, in front! It's okay, I got it!
Go, go, go! Serpentine! Serpentine!
Get out of the vehicle! Do it!
We're losing them!
I'm gonna throw up!
Faster, faster! Hell yeah. Those motherfuckers never knew what hit them. We did it!
You think almost being killed or sold into slavery is fun?
Hey, Lisa, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the Bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, Jason. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there. Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
Lisa? Daisy! You made it! Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find. Come on, take a look.
I'm glad you're safe.
Me too.
You really think this boat will work?
I grew up with boats. It will, trust me.
How are you doing?
I don't want to talk about it. Hey, you found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Yes! We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go. Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood. And then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.